So, today is supposed to be Rapture Day, and for any of you who don't know, that's when all the Christians of the world get zapped, literally zapped, up into the sky to be with Jesus and stuff. But everyone else gets left on Earth to suffer for 5 months, and then we die, which is always fun. Yeah, I don't believe this. And I have Christian friends who don't believe this, because in the Bible, God says that no one knows the date of it. I'm an atheist, so I don't believe this anyway, but like, yeah, okay, please don't kill me. Apparently the end of the world, and I'm sitting here talking to a camera. I'd much rather be skydiving or something. The sky actually looks really crap today. It's all grey and foggy, which is weird because we like never get fog.
Ah, maybe the world is ending.
I got a hat. And season 3 of Friends. So that's like what I've been doing. Wearing my hat and watching Friends. I lead an exciting life. Aw, Jason drew me a rainbow. 464 subscribers. Holy crap, guys. Why do you subscribe to me? I'm boring as fuck. But I thank you. I love you. Thank you very, very much. Considering, like, this time last year I had about 6 subscribers, and now I have like almost 500. Oh my god, what is up with that? It's just insane. Wow, I just did gay hair. I said good day, sir. Year 12 is really hard, okay? I don't like it. Okay, I said okay again. And again. Someone count how many times I've said it in this video. Also, I ordered a flesh costume. It is a full body flesh costume with like boots and foam six pack, which will be really awesome because I have a 17th party and then an 18th party coming up, and they're the same theme. So I'm going as the Flash. Apparently DC Marvel superheroes and villains are in this year. Now I'm boring myself, and I'm probably boring you, so I'm going to go before you die of boredom. Oh, well, you're gonna die of something today, so whatever. Not really gonna die of five.